go. I think we were on mute, but now we should be good. I think.
Hi. Internet speed looks good.
Oh, thanks, Euro. Good to see you. Yeah, I set it down to high because I know my upload speed sucks with Charter, so we'll see how it goes. It's kind of odd for this bike to be knocked over, and there's nobody in my game. I just started it. That is very odd. Very odd. So good to see you.
Bleep blorp, I am a robot.
Yeah, everybody loves the text-to-speech at first. It's part of, it's built into PS4. I've never tried it, but I've watched some streamers doing it. Ooh, retaliation hack. I was going to do an air hack, but let's try a retaliation hack against somebody. I haven't done one of those in a while. That's Blast Man. It's a nice built-in feature for PS4. I was trying to figure out a way to integrate it along. Oh wow.
Bob Creeper QT, you get a spanking.
Oh. Hey Creeper QT. 911, please state the nature of your emergency. I'm supposed to be starting my new job here in a couple hours.
Wait a second, that's the maniac from TV.
I had a... Man, I don't need to be. But I had a little while before work, and I didn't get a chance to stream this weekend, so yeah, the voice is cool. Creeper Cutie back. Good to see you, Blast Man.
A patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
So yeah, I'm moved in Georgia. It's been a crazy, stressful time. But we're here. Getting settled. Still left.
Your voice is hard to hear over the game audio.
Oh, wait, let me turn the game audio down. Thank you for telling me. Man, I can't connect to anybody today. Hopefully it's not because of my upload speed. Options. Audio. Music, song, sound effects, 40.
Ever wonder how epic you are? Check your rank by using the command.
Oh, that's getting
bits
annoying.
In chat to see. Also use the command. Top 5 or.
That's gonna
top
get
10
or. Hopefully you guys can hear me better.
Top.
I think it cuts out after a certain text amount, thankfully. What should we do here? I'm a little rusty, guys.
Laughing the text to speech is hilarious.
I know. I love it. I love it. I haven't played this in a while because my wife actually hid the game for me for a while so we could get done moving and all that stuff. So I finally got it set up recently. So I'm a little rusty. Just gotta sneak around this way. Get up to the sky, but I don't know if that's the best method. Whoa, Aiden, what was that? What was that, Aiden? Yeah, I'll ride the bike upside down. Hello, car. Ow. Whoa, look at that. Whoa, what was... Okay, game. Whoa. Oh, I forgot I was air hacking. Shit, I'm screwed. Come here, Mr. Car. Wait. I'm thinking maybe I could catch one of these cars, but I don't have a grenade. Yeah, they're all stopping in the wrong spot. I'm gonna quit out of this one. Yeah, so I was trying to figure out a way to do the text-to-speech while streaming through my computer as well. And unfortunately, the text-to-speech is only enabled while you're in broadcast mode on the PS4. But what I was thinking is I could broadcast to a different Twitch account and then just direct capture that. But I have to see if the text-to-speech audio actually comes through the stream. We'll see. Let's do an oldie but a goodie. Oh wait, I don't have any bombs. Now we'll see if we can just pull this off with... Oh! I'm air hacking! Okay, this is not gonna be good. Obviously you can tell I'm out of it. I shouldn't have tried air hacking right away. Epic, you're air hacking. Remember, you're air hacking. That's why you're in a vehicle. Epic. I'm still too close to the other player. Oh, this would just be a challenging hack where you can't get out of the car, though. Let's see if this guy notices. He's using a camera. Not so much anymore. So what's new with you guys? What are y'all doing up so early anyway? Looking around down the street. Oh, look at that. I didn't even cause that. What do we got nearby? Ooh, let's go steal a fire truck. Let's turn this into a fire truck.
I'm in Denmark. It's noon.
Oh, it's noon in Denmark. Good to know. What, there are other times, other places in the world? Oh yeah, I forgot if this was that time. He's like, what? That thing just ran me over like a tank. You coming, dude? You coming, dude? There he is. I wonder if I get air evade.
Two places in the world, here and everywhere else.
Exactly. Thanks for getting out of your car so I can run you over. That was cool. You might want to get back in the car. There you go. There you go. Coming, dude, this guy. Come on, dude. Why'd you pick the creeper vans?
Team Rocket 22617, thank you for the follow. Oh, welcome to the Epic Team Streaming Rocket. Empire. You have earned your badge of honor, ESE, which we used her.
Southbound Okay, cut off there, but that's cool to have the bot actually do that. That actually works out rather well. But yes, welcome to the Epic Streaming Empire. Team Rockets. We'll do a spin it to win it in a, after this hack here. We're trying to do an air hack, I forgot. And then he's turned into a Karma's Dead fire truck chase. Sponsored by Karma's Dead. Look him up.
How you doing, Epic? That's Epic Stream Man to you, Lucky Fecker.
Lucky Fecker, welcome to the stream. Sorry, I got the chat bot going. There we go. This guy will, of course, kill me, but let's see how long it takes if he gets freaked out. No, he's just gonna straight up kill me. That's air hacking for you. I was trying to air evade. I should have got someplace cool like off of a big parking structure and whatnot. But let's do a spin it to win it. I don't have the on-screen one right now, but thanks to our new follower, Team Rocket 22617, we're gonna spin our wheel of bits.
Let's spin it to win IT and see how many bits to give away. 60 bits. Rick 92647, thank you for the host.
Oh, Rick.
Remind me to register you for VIP status to earn bits point, skipping some comments. 60. Bits at viewers 60.
Yeah, that gets kind of annoying with the
Hack
bot.
Hackbot 9000, done giving 60 bits to everyone in chat.
I give it 60 bits to everybody in chat for the spin to win it, and another 60 bits to all
60.
Active viewers.
Successfully paid
thanks
out
to a
60
cool script by Blastman.
Bits to
Blastman
all of the
13.
Following active users: Blasman 13, Creeper QT, Euro A, Lucky Fecker.
All right, let's just go do a normal hack.
Euro
A,
thank you for the host.
Euro,
remind me to
host.
Register you for VIP status to earn bits points faster. Humble life.
I like how it does the emotes. Hold on one sec.
Did you know that by hanging out in the stream you earn things called bits points? The more you earn, the more you can leveled up in rank. Skipping the rest. Epic
there.
Stream Man, Euro 8 has been set to VIP status for doing something super KOOL and will earn bits points faster
super
for
K-O-O-L?
A while.
KOOL? Really? The voice of Hackbot, everybody. I might try the bush hack, actually. I'm not over here this often. And that's like right here. All these tall bushes. We just need to go,
Super K confused L. LOL.
Oh, it's a built-in text-to-speech on PlayStation 4. They've added it not too long ago. I guess it's been a little while. I thought I'd try it out since I don't have the text on screen at the moment. We're gonna try a tall bush challenge. I'm gonna see how many tall bushes we can sneak around into over here. There are a bunch of them. I want to stay at least a couple seconds in each one. Alright, that's one. That's two. He's not here yet. That's three. That's four. There's a motorcycle there. That helps. That's five. 6. Still not here yet. That's 7. Get a quick 8 out of the second one here. I'm going to try to hit these ones really quick. I know they're off screen, but since he's not here yet. That's 9. That's 10. That's 11. Ooh, we're cutting this close. Ah, there we go. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. I don't know if this guy's coming. 18.
Hey, Epic, early morning 19, stream. That's Epic Stream Man to you, Zoli G.
20. Hey, Zoli, welcome to the stream. Oh, 21. I think there are 21 bushes over here. So that's all the tall bushes. I did all the tall bushes in one challenge, although this guy hasn't come to see us yet. And he dropped connection. But I hit all 21, damn it. Welcome to the stream, Zoli G. Early morning stream. Yeah, I'm supposed to start my new job here soon, and I couldn't sleep. So I figured I'd test out streaming since I didn't get a chance to get everything set up for this weekend, or for the last weekend. But this is the spot. It's fun to do all the... There's 21 tall bushes here.
Does VIP mode
here.
Let me call you Epic? That's Epic Stream Man to you, Euro-Aid.
No, this is Hackbot talking back. That'd be a cool feature to add. I'll have to figure out a way for it to check the regulars and allow them to call me Epic or whatever. That's just a silly command I mess around with. That's actually scripted through MIRC instead of Onkbot. So, Blastman helped me out a ton on scripting MIRC commands for the bot. Okay, that was a tall bush challenge hack. So yeah, there are 21 tall bushes over here. And it's fun to try to hit them all during a hack. It's more fun when they're there, chasing you around. But you guys get the idea.
One of our high value targets is in town. We need
that was a crap spawn. Wow, I haven't seen anybody out here in a while. I'm definitely getting a bike for this, because... don't want to be trapped out in the middle of nowhere.
Your wheels are ready and waiting for you.
So what's new, Zoli D? Good to have you in the stream. I haven't had a chance to get on Twitch much lately because of the move and everything to a new state. Oh, there's another bike. I'll just take this one. I like red better. Anyway. No headlights and crashing into garbage cans. Is this guy... oh, this guy got on a bike, actually. He's headed over to the, Bunker Island. Possible. Or is he camping out on a bridge? He definitely saw us. We kind of juked him, but he's coming to chase us, which is fine. Because I'd rather go somewhere over here instead. Where is the question? Come on, Aiden. Get up. We're about to lose red zone here, so let me go ahead and initiate. I think we covered most of this area. I'm out of bombs, though. I need to get some bombs. And shit, we can't climb up here. too. Ooh, it's right outside the freaking zone. Damn it. Shit. I have to make this quick. No. Oh, it killed me? What the fuck? My damage wasn't that high. We're just gonna do a pop through glitch to get to the roof. Since the circle placement wasn't that great because of the timing. There's another way to get on the roof that's a bit.
Well, hi, Epic Streamman.
Tiger! Tiger3233, welcome to the stream. Good to have you here. So let me show you what I was trying to do here. I guess the damage was still too high.
I am back, D.
Back to attack. So I was trying to bomb jump up here really quick.
If you remember me.
911, what is your emergency?
Yeah, it is good to have you back. What is new? What's shaking, Megan? So I should have just waited an extra second to bomb jump here. And that's supposed to pop you through the roof, but it didn't. Let's try it again. There we go. So yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Let's get up to the roof here. The other way to the roof is from this tanker here, but that would have been totally outside the circle. Okay. This might be hard to do with the cops here.
Because of the damage. A high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location. Our reinforced units down here. Over. Copy.
Okay, Aiden. I'm trying to do stuff here now. Yeah, that's not funny.
Sometimes we may play games for bonus bits where you can earn extra bits by saying or doing some epic, funny, or super KOOL. If you do, I will.
You know what? Let the cops kill us. We need to go, restock on that. Let's see how many cops we can take down before we have. Melee top challenge! Three. Not our best. Yeah, Tiger. So what's going on, man? How's everybody else doing today? I know it's like noon in some places and all different times other places. Oh, you know what? We do need to refill on bombs, but since we're here, I actually like the pop through glitch method for getting to the roof. It's, I think, actually quicker to set up. Either way, it's two bomb jumps. For this one, I think you need to stand more on the edge here. I use a technique, by the way, guys. I don't know. I don't really see any other people's use it that much. But basically, if I want to stop myself on the edge of something, I'll hit the aim button like that. Just tap the aim button, and that basically stops Aiden in his tracks. You let go of the move stick, and tap the aim button. I'll stop Aiden in his tracks. That's how I stop myself on the edges of things.
Oh, nothing new. I was just away from PC long time. Was working and other stuff. Now I have some free time, so I start playing back some them.
Cool. Well, it's good to have you back in the gaming world, baby. Alright, so I'm not sure if you can get up here with a noob tube. Usually I use a bomb or a grenade, but we'll try it. Oh, you can do it. So yeah, that's the other method. We did a pop-through glitch to get up on this corner here, and you can bomb jump across between these two buildings. So, and this is up in Brandon Docks, just north of the wards here. And what's cool is this is a kind of a glitchy area. You can kind of hide in here if you wanted to. See how Aiden cuts right through it. It's a good spot. Sometimes I'll do a kind of a Stevie Wonder over here. I got somebody over here the other day. I didn't have anywhere good to hack, so I ran up here. You can run up this thing.
911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, someone's holding a gun.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
But yeah, you can, Oh, really, Aiden? You gonna do me like that?
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
But yeah, you can walk up that
thing. And you are still playing only Watch Dogs?
No, I do play other games. Actually, I've been getting back into Bloodborne. I wonder if you could walk between these two buildings. Well, anyway, let's go refill. You know I love me some Watch Dogs.
Uh-huh, okay.
So we'll do a custom cache run to warp over to Tobias and grab some bombs and stuff. Yay, custom cache run. Quickest way to warp around the map. Create your own fast travel points. Basically.
Yo yo, ho ho.
Yo yo, ho ho.
Hey Epic, just wanted to stop in to say hi. That's Epic Stream Man to YouTube, your driver.
I'm gonna have to turn that off. It's kind of annoying. Like, I should have it so it does it like once per person per hour or something like that. That'd be a good way of doing it. But welcome to the stream, Junior Driver. Haven't seen you in a while. Good to have you here.
WTF?
Oh, that's the, you're probably talking about the on-screen. Has text-to-speech.
Yo, 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 yo.
Yeah, Rick, you didn't know your PS4 had text-to-speech? It does. It's an option. Welcome to the stream, Rick. Good to see you, buddy.
Hello?
So yeah, I was just messing around with it. I was watching somebody the other day who had the text-to-speech enabled. I'm like, oh, that's kind of cool. I'll have to try that next stream. Special,
yes, I did.
I like it.
It's funny.
It's spiffy. It's spiffy. Alright. I was trying to do air hacking earlier.
Yo ho, yo ho,
and
yo ho.
I totally forgot. You guys like to make
I'm lurking
noise.
While working.
Lurking while working. Oh, are you driving, Rick? You silly bastard. Hopefully you're not driving right now while you're texting.
Wilboski 30, thank you for the host.
Oh, Wilboski!
Remind me to register you for VIP status to earn bits points faster, humble life.
Wilboski is Sex bomb. One of... Whoa. Wilboski's one of my favorite YouTubers.
Unloading right now.
He's actually one of the people that kind of got me started on Watch Dogs, because he used to do the Watch Dogs online hacking back in the day. And he's one of the first people I started watching. Hacking the house. Even before I knew about Twitch, I used to watch YouTubes of Watch Dogs. And I used to watch Wilboski do all these crazy online hacking things. And that
Who
really
is
got
the person
the
streaming
game.
Online to Twitch?
I am the person streaming online
power
to Twitch.
Power 5118 gigawatts, so much.
That's a lot of power. I don't know where I want to hack this guy. I love hacking over here. Let's see what this guy does if we start the hack here. Oh, Drake! No, Drake! Drake, you died! Drake, what happened? My buddy! You just fell off! I don't know what happened, Drake. Oh, you respawned down there, I just saw.
9-0 to finish.
He's
1-0-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1.
Okay, junior driver. Don't spam the chat with the voice junk. Oh, that kinda hurt. That kinda hurt a little bit. We'll just head over here, because we can.
Power 5224 gigawatts, so much.
I was gonna go up there.
Text bomb.
We'll do no bomb jumping this run. Make it more legit.
So much.
Just gotta land on that rail.
LOL.
Land on the rail.
I am so sexy voice.
I am so sexy.
Climb
for
down,
your
epic
voice.
Streamman.
So sexy for your voice. Climb down. What do you want
I
to climb
didn't
down?
Realize that you could kill another player by bombing them of a roof.
You can. It can wig out sometimes and actually kick you from doing that. But if you do it right, yeah, you can totally kill them. Because it's the fall that kills them, not your bomb. So still legit.
Sexy voice, I'm okay.
Sexy voice.
Peter. Junior.
Where did this guy end up going? See, I don't like blowing up that rail right away either. I like putting a bomb there so that it blows up when they come near it. And I also use the rail to get over here without bomb jumping by landing on it right there.
I am out.
Oh,
off
shit.
To act like I'm working.
Act like you're working. Okay, I didn't mean to do that, but I don't know. This guy's coming. I don't really hear the wubbage. Oh, shit. Alrighty then. That's what we get. That was a good quick shot by that guy. Alright, Rick, man. I gotta get
Rick's
ready for work myself here in about half an hour.
ESE, the Epic Streaming Empire is now 579 strong. Most recent recruits, 1.
Nice.
Team Rocket 226172.
Team Rocket. Curly
by 1977-3. Epic Lord 20. Hey, Peter.
Watch where you're going.
Let me show you guys my favorite way to get up here, actually, because there's several ways, but. Holy crap. Actually, it's down here. Holy crap. Crap. Carpet crap.
Hi, Bobby.
Alright. So, we all know the other way how we came across.
It's 1221201516340 6 a.m. over here, and we've been epic live streaming for 3:05:30. Humble life.
Humble life. So, I actually like to wire climb up here. To get up to this area. And this is right where we died. He shot us from over there. That's my favorite way to get up. Y'all know how to get up from the other side here. But if anybody tries to kill these rails and you don't have any bombs or anything like that, you can climb up the way I showed you.
I like to shove pretzel sticks up my ass.
That, you know, me too.
Here in Slovenia is 1:35 p.m.
Extra salty. Welcome to the stream, by the way, FXZE with a bunch of X's around. I don't know how you want me to pronounce that, but feel free to let us know. You know, you gotta get mustard with those pretzels, though. Alright, hacking by the stadium.
We need you to hack them
You know what? Let's try.
Me too, sirs. Fuck me, daddy.
Probably totally gonna fail this.
Power 5378 gigawatts, so much. XXFXCDXX.
It doesn't say kappas, but it'll say other emotes. That's just weird. Alright, this guy's taking off on me. Buddy, we were gonna do a cool hack over here. Come back, buddy.
H. K.
Total HK. He's a total HK. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow your roll there, buddy.
K. Donkey.
Donkey K.
A.
Guy's got the caps on him.
In Siri, I love dicks. FXC is my daddy. Haha, you what made?
Funny stuff. Yeah, I love here the bots and crazy shit, man.
Oh, who give you driving license?
I know, right? Terrible. I actually didn't get a license. I just kind of stole cars and started driving them. Cause that's the way we do it. We're gonna try a different method while we're over here.
A. Six nine mommy.
Move.
Hiya ha.
That did not work.
Go move.
I know, right?
Get down.
There we go.
Don't kill ourselves.
So bomb jump yourself up on top of this fence. And just walk your way along this.
No.
And then bomb
Ashley,
bud,
Ashley,
bud,
Ashley,
bud,
Ashley, hype, Ashley, lewd.
Totally
60% to finish. Well, epic, it was fun. See you next time.
All right, Junior Driver, thanks for stopping by, buddy.
40. That's epic stream, man, to you, Junior Driver.
Yeah, Junior Driver. But yeah, this is just an alternative method for getting over here on this side of the roof. I'll show you my favorite way of getting over here in a minute, but...
Ashley, but isn't me.
This guy's gonna come get us or not? But yeah, what we did was bomb jump on top of that fence over there, walk along it,
Zemo,
and then get over there.
Ashley Doid. Stuck
to it. Zemo in the house! What is up? Yeah, I wish this thing doesn't show all the emotes, but I can see them on my phone. Do it! Wait, why can I see do it on my Twitch app? They must have added a do it emote.
It says do it, not Twitch. Do it.
Did they add a do it emote to the official Twitch emotes? Because I can totally see that on my phone. And I don't have, you know, the extensions or anything through the app. Weird.
Ashley Doid is sub.
Oh, it's a sub. Oh, okay. That makes sense, though. So I would be able to do it.
From Ashley 66444.
Zemo could do it. Because Zemo's cool like that. I would have billboard hacked this guy, but it was outside the circle. But it's fun doing the billboard hack. I actually taught somebody the other day who hacked me. And I caught them. But I didn't kill them. And I tried to get them to get on top of my car so I could drive them around. And they actually did it. I drove them over here. And I showed them how to bomb jump up here. And they were having a hard time doing it, figuring it out. And then they accidentally killed themselves, but then they text and messaged me later saying that they got it to work. And then we had a new friend on the PSN. Well, look at that.
911, please state your emergency.
That's the best way to get up here. The other method I showed you is kind of interesting, because you can walk along the fence corner there. Oh, and somebody was saying they were having trouble getting into this glitch over here. So let me show that off really quick. Did it teleport me? I hate when it does that. So there's a glitch in this building right here. You gotta be very careful. So on this end of the roof that I'm pointing to right here, you'll fall through. Also this end of the roof, you'll fall through. The safest spot to fall through I've found is over here against this wall. If you just walk forward like that. If you're up too high on that roof, the fall will kill you. So that's the spot I like to fall from to get inside here. But yeah, so just be careful not to fall too high. I've been messing around trying to get down in here because the wall is actually not all the way solid in some places, but I haven't got it to work. But you see how I could throw a bomb into the room there? But if I aim a little lower, it doesn't go through.
You're gonna get killed.
No, the cops can't get me in here now. Yeah, see that? So the wall's not solid right in that band. But I've tried bomb jumping
Twitch
through
host
it.
Commands. Did you know you can help support the Epic Streaming Empire by hosting mine or anyone else stream on your channel just...
Nobody cares, hack fun.
Yes,
nobody
glitching. Cares.
Yes, straight up glitching, yo. So, yeah, I've tried to jump through that wall. Not any success yet. But there's almost like a little window right there you can kind of see. But that'd be like glitching inside
yeah,
a glitch.
Yes, do it.
And that would totally break the matrix and stuff like that. We don't want that. Then Morpheus would come after me. You know, it's a whole thing.
We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
You know how many times I go over these bridges realizing, oh, the bridge is up. Can't do that. There we go. Hello, blocker. Go down. I might try to tree hack this guy. Oh, he's moving kind of fast. Let's follow him. See where he ends up. Or, of course, you could just jump in my way, Chuck. We're gonna start the hack here because I know there's a good spot right here. Let's see if we can get to it though. Really, Aiden? Can I get cock blocked by a fence? Oh, a lot of people use a bike or a car to get up here. You should be able to get up here without it.
Nice Drywing, by the way.
Thank you.
Drywing. Confused.
Come on, Aiden. There we go. And once you're up here, you can climb a satellite dish. Okay.
What LOL.
And then climb up on the corner of the roof here. And then you're in between these two roofs, which is a great hacking spot. I'll show you where this guy is, where this is in a minute. This is in the wards, right up
Party
by the
time.
Highway. Right up
you
by the
hacking
highway.
Bastard.
You hacking bastard.
Worser emote ever.
Worst emote ever. I heard a little wubby noise of this guy coming
Worst.
Close, but I guess not. Another thing I like to do Kidding. Is get out on this pole here. There he is. There's our guy. We'll flag hack this guy for America. Airtime, baby.
911, state your emergency, please.
Help, man, we need the police.
Oh, you got the cops coming after you now, buddy.
Love my light, my Ashley, but Ashley lewd.
I like how it says those
Why
nuts.
You killed him?
I didn't kill him. I was just making him fly through the air. You can shoot him with a bunch of grenades as long as the damage buildup doesn't... as long as there's not a break in the damage buildup. He's looking around. And then you gotta wait 25 seconds before you attack him again, otherwise you'll get kicked. We're gonna try to 100% hit this guy.
He can't see you, LOL.
He could see me, yes. That's the point of being out here, is to see if he'd actually look up. But he did not look up. It's a nice flagpole hack. So let me show you guys how I got up here. So you gotta go to the back of the house, and I use a gun incline technique. So an easy way of doing this is to park a bike up here or a car and then stand on the car and grab the lip. But then you have a car there and somebody could maybe figure out what you did. I like to just get near this corner here. And you want to kind of aim to the right until it says climb like that. And then you want to aim straight up and hit tap climb again. So it's like a double gun aim climb. And then you just come over to the satellite dish. And then I do a gun aim climb here. You don't have to if you face the right direction. You can just climb it. But I find it easier to gun aim climb there. Another cool spot over here is this bay window in this dilapidated building. If you're super careful, then you could fall into it. Although I just fell out. But that's the house next door, basically, to where we just were. So yeah, stand near this corner, and then aim to your right until it says climb. You want to do it right where it says climb. If you aim too far to the right, then he'll probably just climb over the rail instead of on top of the rail. And that will not let you get up. It's good practice, good practice. There we go. See, I use that aim stop technique to fall closer to the wall. Now we're inside the bay window here. Another good glitch spot. Right there. So that's the building. And again, that's up here in the wards near the highway. Another good hack. Alright, I only got like one or two more hacks left in me, and I gotta get ready for my new job. But it has been an awesome way to start the morning with you guys here. And I'll have to see if I can stream again this week. hopefully the quality's decent. I had to lower it because my upload speed sucks at my new place. Alright. Let's see. Are we gonna hack this guy? He's right by the construction. The CQS construction zone.
Yo, was good, Epic. It's been a minute. That's Epic Stream Man to you, Illy Daggett.
Oh. Eli, what is up, my friend? I lost track of what I was doing. I'm going to try a new spot my buddy Farm Fan showed me. Back here, I believe. Ah, yeah. So, I don't know how great of a spot it is, because it's just right inside there.
You're playing online, right?
Yes, I am.
Yo, I know
somebody.
Epic since back in the day, though.
Yep.
That's Epic Stream Man to you, Lily Daggett.
Alright, so yeah, you can bomb jump down here. But I think they can see you pretty well. Unless it's like super dark. You want probably definitely want to be facing that direction and turn your phone off so you don't have any light going on. And then maybe get a blackout ready. It's not a bad little spot. That's the CTOS construction site.
Let's see if this guy even comes at me. Eli, it's good to have one of my best mods back, by the way.
Hackbot 9000 will hate.
Yep, don't be hating.
Slap Hackbot 9000. So Illy Daggett, was up? I'm tired of y'all mofos trying me.
I know,
you
right?
Wanna scrap, you could scrap, skipping some comments.
It's hilarious to
Hackbot
hear say
9000
that.
Slaps Illy Daggett 37 times in the face for being stupid. Where's that?
Had to do that. Oh, I'm sorry, Mrs. Zima. You should try again, because the bot didn't need to say it. Because the bot
please
was
try
spammed.
Out the awesome quote command to see a random funny silly quote, or quote number to show a specific quote, or quote ad.
Okay.
Woo out. That's how you feel. OXX. What kind of witchcraft is this?
I know, right? It's the built-in PS4. PlayStation 4 has built-in text-to-speech now. And it's fun to try out.
Ashley, but on a magic edit. Yes.
You can make it say crazy funny things.
Quote. Quote 4-2, there's one thing about relationships, don't piss off your wife.
That is true.
Ack, the order, 1886, what's skipping
true.
The rest?
P-I?
That's the good shit, though.
That is the good
quote,
shit.
Quote 6-5, let's eat donuts now. Oh wait, we can't eat donuts until we buy them. Splatoon, 0905201, skipping
true.
The rest.
You kind of do have to have
penis,
donuts.
Penis.
Zemo, you dirty Barty, you. Alright. That was an easy hack. Didn't come looking for us. So I don't know if the spot's any good yet. I wanted to see if they'd actually, like, walk by us or see us, but not a bad spot.
Quote. Quote 8, hi, bye, Junior Driver, Captain Toad, Treasure Tracker, 1702205. Skipping the rest.
There's always people over here. What is the deal with that?
Pause on what I'm about to say in Mac and the bot, say it in first person.
Okay.
Get out.
Eli.
I like penis.
I know, right? So good. Just trying to get some distance.
Pause though.
Second order, car.
Hey, I got your ride delivered. You can pick
I
it up.
I got
when
your whip
set.
Delivered. Right up over here.
Penis is the best XX penis.
I know, right?
Ooh yeah.
Ooh yeah. You all are crazy.
I think I came to the weird part of Twitch again.
You did.
I just been raped.
Oh, that's not good.
How will this talk Dutch?
Oh shit.
Hello, it's Ben Zemo.
Should've dove out. Should've dove out. Alright. Yeah, I should've dove out of the car. That's alright. We'll let's show off this cool garage door technique. Oh shit, he's right there. Never mind.
Hey, Epic, have to go to work. Hey, fun. See ya.
Yeah,
that's
okay.
Epic stream
we'll
man
anyway.
To you, Tiger
3233. We'll do it anyway. Even with him standing
it speaks
right
Dutch.
There. Okay. It wouldn't let me hack the garage door so close. Apparently. Alright. So you pop a bomb down there.
I know a chick named Lucy. She liked to eat sushi. I had to let her go. She wouldn't give up the couch. That's beside the point. Her cooking's on key. Have a great time at work, Tiger 3233. Best Shiva Joker Vanyad.
Alright, so you're supposed to bomb yourself on top of the door while it's going up.
No.
There we go. That's what we wanted to do.
Skulls.
And we're gonna get up there. Except our clip is empty. Aiden. Seriously. Alright, fine. Fine, Aiden. We'll do it the hard way. Trying to show off
Aiden
cool
that some shit do.
Trying to show off some cool techniques and Aiden doesn't want to cooperate. Whatever. Okay.
Me the talking bot, I love Epic his big giant fluffly butt, may I lick it? That's Epic Stream Man to you Zemo 1234.
Yeah, Zemo, that's Epic Stream Man.
Power
you, 5462 like
gigawatts, so much. Bit.
So much Kappa.
One bit won't do you much good. You
so
should use
Kappa.
The bits command instead, silly. Bits. Zemo 1234's is 13 rank is Hackbox 1, after spending 362 HRS in stream and have done 0 raid, so with a total of 201127 bits, you only need.
Damn it, I'm getting to my spot before it's 100%.
Nice.
There we go. That's the spot I was trying to get. Not the easiest way, though. So yeah, you can bomb dump yourself on top of these doors.
Haha.
It's a nice way to get up.
I got to leave for school at 7:30. It's 7:00. I got time.
You got time. Well, I gotta get ready for work here myself in a minute. But yes, you can bomb jump. over here to up there, but...
Vacation WWTV hype on a hype Ashley hype.
That's a lot of hype. That's a lot of hype going on right there. Oh yeah, I forgot. Aiden is having trouble with... He's having issues with his... frag grenades. I should have used a... different grenade. You can actually use that to do pop-through glitches in most garages, too, actually. It'll pop you through the ceiling.
Bud XX.
I know, Bud XX.
Power 5556 gigawatts, so much.
That is a lot of power.
Pause on this, cuz Hackbot is the one saying this, not me.
There we go. So that's the other method of getting over here.
Power 5673 gigawatts, so much.
And this is a nice hiding spot that most people can't get you on, and you can use this camera here. I really dig it. It's a good spot. So we showed you a couple different methods of getting up there, either from this side.
Which is Let me get climb. Some of the dick, though.
I know, right? Hackbot wants that D. Alright. Because you guys are so awesome, I'm going to do one more hack. And then I got to get out of here. Then I got to go. That Kappa power is getting up there, guys.
One of our high value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Pew pew.
What the fuck, man? Pew
pew. I know motherfuck has gonna troll the bot.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, we could try to do the tree hack, actually. We're not too far from the cemetery. We should get a vehicle, though, to do that.
Out now!
Power 5763 gigawatts, so much.
So much kappa.
Power 5895 gigawatts, so much. Ka A. Power 5987 gigawatts, so much. Pew 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 pew.
That is a lot.
Power 6061 gigawatts, so much. More ways get bonus bits, stream raids, earn 200 bonus bits or more by going on stream raid, skipping some comments. It is strong. Party time, party time, party time, party time, party time, new emote. Coins.
Oh, I made it inside the tree, but didn't stop myself. There we go.
Pew 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 pew.
Inside the tree. So yeah, you just get to this fence in the cemetery. This is up in Parker Square. The main entrance fence. You just gotta climb.
Zemo 1234. Well, I ain't been on Twitch for a week.
Off the fence and inside the tree. The tree is actually not solid part way up.
Be right back.
You can get right inside of it. I am Groot. I was hacking somebody over here the other day, and I got too penis-y, too cocky, and got kicked from messing with him too much.
Dick, 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 I am fucking in love with dick.
I know, right? Hackbot.
Hey, Epic, hey, guys. Pause, though.
Loved it.
That's Epic Stream Man to you, Sarah Lambert.
Sarah Lambert, welcome to the stream. Welcome back. Good to have you. What's going on? What's new? We're Groot hacking inside of a tree. Of course, this guy's probably going to quit out on us or something because he ain't coming. There's another tree you can get into inside this graveyard.
How the hell did you get in there? Ha ha ha.
I'll show you in a
Claus
second.
Claus Ross Pride.
The other tree.
Claus, 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 Mary, Mary, Claus, Claus, Claus. Claus, 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 Christmas, Claus, Claus, Claus.
It just takes out Kappa automatically, apparently. That's funny. Merry Christmas to you too, Hackbot. But check it out. You don't want to stick out of the tree. My little thing's sticking out. Put that
ho 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 ho.
Aiden, your wang doodle's sticking out there, buddy. Put that away. Nobody wants to see that. Grootak. Root hacking. So yeah, this is at the entrance of the cemetery. What I do is, I do a gun aim climb just so I'm facing that.
Smacks the taste out of Hackbot 9000's mouth.
Just climb right there and run across off the fence, and then I tap the aim button to stop myself. I let go of the stick and tap the aim button to make Aiden stop in his tracks right inside the tree. Otherwise, you just kind of walk right through it. So that's what I do. I let go of the stick, tap the aim button as soon as I get on the tree. Now you can drive a car around there and use that to climb up into the tree, but obviously there's a car parked next to the tree, so that's the better way of doing it. There's another tree back here up on near the mountain, the hillside or whatever, that you can get into as well. And that's this big-ass tree here, but it's a lot harder to get into because it's really high up. You see right here the cutoff point, somewhere right about there is where it's not solid, right? So right about there. Right about there is where you need to fall into it. And you gotta get up on that mountain to get up there, which you can get to from over here, I believe. I believe there is a way. There we go. So yeah, I mean, this is a good hiding spot in itself, but if you can land inside there perfectly, then you can get inside the tree. Now, as you can see, I ran straight at it. It's hard to do. I've actually seen some people bomb jump into it, but, I mean, it takes, like, a perfect bomb jump to get in there. So, I actually found the one by the
Imperial
gate.
Girl, thank you for the host.
Imperial
Remind
Girl, thank
me
you.
To register you for VIP status to earn bits points faster, humble life.
But I need to get off of here, guys. It has been awesome. I will try to stream again later this week, if not for sure on by the weekend. And you guys are super cool for coming back here and supporting me. It really means a lot. And let's keep this thing going with the Epic Streaming Empire and all the cool people in it and all the other streamers. Shout out to y'all.
Later,
love you guys. Peace out. I gots to go. Later.